Hey guys, it's Vlogmas Day 16! So I'll show you guys my interview outfit for the day. Of course it's freezing outside, but I didn't want to wear boots because they just don't look as good. So I'll just freeze for a second while I walk to my car. But I am actually wearing this sideways cross necklace from Altered State that Joey got me for Christmas last year. I'm wearing this Nine West watch instead of my Fitbit because it looks a little bit nicer. My regular 3-stud diamond earrings. I did full makeup today, even highlighter and a little bit of bottom eyeliner and some gold shimmery eyeshadow. Actually, the one that was in my Countdown to Beauty, the Ulta one, and the lip stain I used, even though I'm going to be wearing a mask. I don't know why I thought that that was going to be great. I straightened my hair for the first time in forever and put dry shampoo in it. And then I'm wearing this kind of puff sleeve button down blouse from Gap, and then my black dress pants slacks from Gap as well, and then my slip-on shoes from Old Navy. And so I am ready. I printed out my resume, my cover letter, my availability. I don't know if it's horrible that I'm deciding which mask will match. Nowadays we have to put these as part of our outfits, so I'm thinking black because then you can't go wrong with it. It's nice, professional. I just cannot breathe in this one, so this will be great. Or this one that matches the navy, but it's kind of off and it has a different pattern. So I'm probably going to go with the black one. So here's what it looks like with the blazer over it. And I just turned into a whole professional. No, I'm just kidding. But that way it keeps me warm, which I'll probably be sweating anyway. But at least it looks better than just throwing on my everyday jacket. Here's what my makeup looks like up close. Even though I'm gonna have a mask on, like I said, and I will update you guys after. Hey guys, so I just got out of the interview. It went really well. I basically knew I had it when they started giving me paperwork. I'll be starting officially on next Tuesday. It's basically just my second semester internship. I have to get at least 16 hours a week, half of those direct service with people. So it sounds exciting, and I don't have class for winter break, so right now my schedule's a little bit more open. About to head home and change so I don't look ridiculous all day in these clothes. And then I'm gonna load up my car with multiple trips back and forth with all the presents, and then we're gonna head to Joey's house. Hey guys, so I got home and I just changed. I'm wearing this green button-down Henley from Gap, these high-waisted jeans from Gap, just plain blue. I'm wearing these black fuzzy socks that are peeking out of my boots, and then these suede velvet boots as well. And I put on my Fitbit, left on the same other jewelry, brushed my hair. We're gonna go ice skating tonight. This vlog will have a lot of footage. So we are gonna open our whatever day we're on this advent calendar, 12 days of Ulta Beauty for Christmas. Ooh, it is the Ulta Beauty Mattifying Face Primer. They knew I had oily skin or something. Obviously just a sample size. So I put all of his presents under the tree. Mine are not wrapped yet, so they're not under here. Just filled his stocking with the smaller items and some stocking stuffers. So we're currently in downtown Kansas City, and we're gonna go eat at this restaurant called Fritz's. Yeah, and it's where the little train brings you your food. So I'm just excited to go for that reason because it's cute. And then since we're already out this way, we're gonna go ice skating. So I'll keep you guys updated, but I'm literally starving. Are you starving?
Taco trail. Eat tacos.
This mask is keeping my face warm, so it's convenient. It is literally below freezing and we're dumb and we only brought our jackets. I was gonna wear a cute little beanie hat with a little thingy on top, and I left it at home because I had too many things to put in my car. So it's gonna be like, oh, that's the perfect ice skating hat. And we're gonna see if we can find gloves somewhere because this is freaking freezing. Do your outfit? No? His shoes are Adidas, but they look like white slip-on Vans. I made him get them because I have white Vans and I wanted to match. Where are your jeans from? You don't know? Okay, perfect. This bomber...
Oh, wait, no, it's from... What's the PacSun?
Okay, PacSun. This bomber jacket is from Gap. I got him.
5'11 t-shirt.
And his Adidas hat because he matches. So, outfit of the night. And we're currently downtown. We're by the skating rink, but we're walking to the restaurant.
I want a Coke and a water to drink.
Got an Oreo shape to share to top it off for dessert. 10 out of 10.
Solid.
Don't drink at all.
No. Look how creepy this is. So, Joey loves me because he bought me a cute hat because I forgot mine at home. Was it worth it? No. But it's cute. We were not going to pay $25 to $40 for gloves, so we're just going to freeze. And I zipped up my jacket. He has his GoPro, guys. We'll see if the footage lets me use it tonight. Okay, change of plans. So we're dumb, and we forgot COVID was a thing, apparently. You have to have a reservation. They're booked for the evening. We could wait 15 minutes and see if they had any cancellations or no one showing up, but instead of doing that, we drove out here for dinner. We'll just say that because, you know, it was great. And then we're going to go another half hour. We're going to go to a different one that is smaller but not crowded, doesn't require a reservation, and we still get to go ice skating tonight because I don't want to wait and then not go ice skating and then tell you guys I was going to go ice skating and then not have any footage and then get this hat for nothing. So, we're still going to go ice skating. We're going to the other place.
You ready?
Nope.
No?
Ooh, ooh. We're gonna make cookies, Christmas cookies. Cream cheese frosting is where it's at. Best frosting ever.
You know that if you just pour flour in there, it'll all compact and it'll be a different measurement?
What do you mean?
You're supposed to fluff it.
What does fluffing it mean? Oh, like what you're doing? Seriously?
Because if I just like let it pack in there with more flour.
Then why were you going to have me do this step?
It was just kind of, I mean, it doesn't matter that much.
Oh, because I wouldn't have known that. You want a nice fluffy consistency? We've been eating the sugared butter. It's actually really good, isn't it? Mm-hmm. And a little bit of the frosting, but hopefully we end up with cookies at the end. I approve. This is what we have so far from my dad's stuff. So we decided we're gonna do just regular cookie circle shapes because it's already super late. I still have to edit and upload this video. He has to get up early and we forgot the shapes at the store. So we're just gonna do it like normal and they're gonna taste the same. So I have our hot chocolate ready for when we are eating our cookies. We have to bake them, and while we're baking them, we're going to do the frosting and put some red food coloring to at least be a little bit more Christmassy. Here's them plain so far. Here's our ugly cookies.
Like ugly sweaters, but ugly cookies.
Yeah, that was our intention. We should have got sprinkles. Kind of look like ornaments, but we tried. And now we know. But we also didn't have much time because we decided to do this really late at night. I'm going to finish frosting the rest of them tomorrow. But here's the finished outcome of our Christmas cookies. Hey guys, so it's really late. I'm going to edit and upload this video. Make sure you guys check out yesterday's video down below. I hope you guys enjoyed our Christmas festivities. We only have one more week of Christmas themed videos, so make sure you guys subscribe and hit the bell to get notified when I upload, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.